It started with Katie Borton sitting down at her sewing machine. She stitched face masks for everyone on her block in Fort Payne.
You've been hearing that I've been mad sewing masks, at least 24 every day.
Because of the stay-at-home order, Katie lost her retail job. While her husband is still working, she's keeping busy at her machine.
Yes, my mother taught me how to sew. She's making masks. She has an order for 40 masks that she's producing and sending to New York.
Her generosity inspired her next door neighbor, Mary Calhoun.
My neighbor stepped up and did that, and we were like, well, what can we do to help, you know, the people in the neighborhood?
Mary doesn't sew, but she does paint. So she and her husband started turning wood pallets into flags, giving to every neighbor to post in their yards.
It's like we're all in this together. So it's the flag stands for patriotism and you know, being one.
Every pallet flag is a thank you.
Everybody in this neighborhood is essential. We have a firefighter, a teacher, a butcher, a nurse over there, and a doctor down the road.
In return,
people start bringing me pallets.
Katie says others have donated fabric for more masks, so both women can press on.
We're resourceful. Everyone can figure out how to make something work.
Neighbor, inspiring neighbor, that started with a single thread of kindness, now coming full circle. In Fort Payne, Elijah Baker, WHNT News 19.